My name is Gideon. And I'm about to die. I was born on a world long since destroyed. Some say I played a hand in its destruction. Less charitable voices say I was the sole cause of its demise. I cared little at the time, as I was blinded by my own self-righteous fury. But then a reckoning came upon me. I found others who could travel between worlds, and whose beliefs conflicted with my own. I was humbled by their power and tempered by their convictions. I resolved to learn from my opponents. I would do better, be better, and fight the very kind of tyrant I had become. For years, I stood alone. In countless battles, I won every time. Until now. I've given my all and it wasn't enough. But I have a plan. I've done the one thing my opponent could never do. I've made allies out of enemies.